When you come right down to it, what kind of a person should occupy the Oval Office? Should it be a person who, like Ronald Reagan, favors an immediate military arms buildup, opposes an arms limitation treaty, and calls the spread of nuclear arms around the world none of our business? Or should a man sit here who, like every president since Truman, has worked tirelessly for the arms control that alone is our last best hope of survival? Figure it out for yourself.